Hey guys, Alicia here with BassCast.com at the Spring Final Cat Tournament at Smith Mountain Lake with today's winners, Ben and Robert Hudson, with a weight of 2534. So how'd y'all's day start off?
Slow.
Didn't start off real good. This cold front we had come in this morning, we kind of talked about it last night. We knew they weren't going to bite very well this morning. We've been talking all day. We got to stay mentally tough to make it to the afternoon. We felt like it was going to be an afternoon bite. And when did we catch? I don't think we caught the first fish till probably 10:30, 11 o'clock.
Yeah, 11 o'clock.
And it wasn't a big one either.
Did y'all fish which end of the lake? What part of the lake?
We've been running to our
Roanoke stuff. And Blackwater, yeah. But it was fairly on the lower end here. So.
Shallow or deep?
Shallow. We've been having to run to our best stuff. That's all you can do. It's we've tried just going down a bank, you know, before in a confidence area, and it's just hasn't been working for us. We've had to just run to our best stuff on the lake. So we've been zigzagging everywhere.
How many times did y'all call today?
Only twice, I believe. We only got 7 bites all day.
Oh, wow.
Most of them we caught in the last hour, and the last one was actually pretty interesting. We were doing it at 4:10 at like 4:05. You know, we were on our way up from Blackwater, and we said, you know, I guess we got what we got now. But 4:05, we said, we got time to stop on one dock here going into Parkway. Got up, I threw down the side of the dock, caught another 5-pounder, culled like a 2.5 with that. That was the Harry Houdini fish, pulled the miracle on that one.
And everybody wants to know, what'd you catch them on today?
Dave's tournament tackle, ball head jig, 3/8 ounce.
All right, guys. Congratulations again. Y'all
appreciate
did great.
It.
Thanks.
Thank you.